80s and more. 105.7 WROR.
The ROR Morning Show.
All rise. ROR Morning Court is now in session.
Order, order.
Here's Bob Bronson, LBF, and Brian.
Oh my God.
All right, so my wife wants to have a girls' weekend, totally cool, with her sister and her mom. It's her sister's birthday.
Mm-hmm.
Totally legit. But she needs me to take Friday and Monday off so that I can stay at home and teach the kids. The problem is that she just did the exact weekend last month for her birthday.
So, Rich, hopefully you'll be able to, you know, make a decision on that. But you're not a jerk, I think.
Compromise. There's a compromise there.
Yeah. You know, and maybe mom can come in and say, oh, okay, maybe a spa day's good. Save your vacation days for summer.
Or you could be just a huge hero and be like, you do you, babe.
Wow.
Almost Famous with John Shea on 95.9 WATD.
I had this voice in my head that I never let out to myself even, and I started to in the car slowly in college. So then when I was graduating, everyone, you know, when you graduate, people go, what are you going to do? What are you going to do? That's what people ask. And so I was like, well, I'm playing guitar, I'm writing a ton and studying all this poetry, and now I'm singing. I was like, I think I want to make music. And my parents were like, what?
I was looking for a bright side, mommy, ever since about the day I was born. Always headed for a bright light, wondering what it might have in store. Through the dark of the dead end roads and the people who are not what they seem. Left myself alone again with me.